killed some...
They deserved it!
...things.
They deserved it. Ants, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh, a grasshopper! So cute.
Yeah, probably killing my vegetables.
Probably. Somebody's eating them down here.
Probably.
Just heard a cow scream. Ow! Fuck!
I hear that.
It poked me.
Is there any beans down there? And there's beans behind you, too, in that thing. You know where you killed the ants the other day?
No beans.
Not yet?
No beans. No cabbage, no corn.
We didn't do any cabbage.
Brussels sprouts?
We did Brussels sprouts, but they didn't do squat.
Leaves, but they didn't really form at all.
Well, they'd just be like a long, tall branch thing down there, little round buds.
Buds on it. But they're not super strong.
Yeah, they probably didn't do anything, and they're probably just going to go out of season.
Ow, stop fucking poking me, bro. I love how plants are fighting back. They're like, no! Food. I understand why
this is a food plant.
Hi, kitty. Like the actual flower part. Why?
I'm taking pictures. Move, cat. I can't take her picture with your booty in the way. Now you know that, don't you?
Do you understand my very scientific question?
Very a little bit, yeah. But the cat was attacking you. I was trying to take your picture, and the cat wouldn't let me. No, I don't. I don't have an ant. Would you stop? If you're going to headbutt my phone and knock it on the ground, Boof Butt. You better go eat for him. She eats it all. Don't you think you better go eat for Miss Muffet eats all the food? Look at that big, beautiful sunflower right there. We got two more down there coming up.
Yeah,
they're
so
down there,
cool.
Cucumbers. Now, these are cucumbers, too, in this other one, Bree.
You know what? The backyard's where it's at.
Something was over there a few minutes ago. The light was on. It went off just now. They got out of.
I'm itchy.
You're always itchy after you get in the garden. Don't knock over my zucchini, my okra, and my one.
All around. Why didn't really get weedy?
Because the thing wasn't working. And you really need a scythe. Or a weed whacker with that you swing with your arms to cut this shit down.
Oh, yeah, imagine scything this shit and you cut off a snake's head or a rabbit sitting there in the tall grass. She's like, shing.
Well, I just
shing.
Cat right
shing.
In here.
No, look at how cute. You are so cute. You are thriving. You don't need Ricky cooped up in a room. You're a free cat.
She loves it out here.
No, but they always abandon their kitties. My kitty
it just makes us have it. Just makes us have one.
I know, we get more kitties. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. And this one's so sweet. She's so sweet.
Tries to break my neck when I'm outside. Because she don't like me to walk. Freya!
Daisy.
What are you doing, Freya? What's she doing?
Oh, she's laying.
No, I don't mean Freya.
Daisy, I was looking at her leg. It looked kind of...
She bit on it until it's red.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Yep. And bite it off. We gotta get that thing that's on the corner over there, and maybe you can drag that back up on the porch. It ain't too heavy.
Yeah, that's cute. That needs to go back up on the porch. I want everything back up on the porch. You gotta decide. This is the stick.
What? Yeah, we need something we can spray up there and kill those bad boys.
I heard they're actually good for you, and I've actually never been stung by one.
Well, what are they supposed to be good for me for?
Like, they eat bugs, too. They eat certain types of bugs.
They better learn to eat squash bugs. That's what I'm going to say.
Maybe.
Well, they didn't, because we ended up having to kill them squash bugs.
I feel like we just got these, guys.
Just got what? Squash bugs?
No, the...
Don't fall, come upset.
Those things. The evils that I don't like.
Kitty puss.
The wasp.
Where are you going, Freya? Freya, did you eat to your heart's content? Now you're going to run off. Woo. Hey, Freya.
What?
Hey, Freya. Ki.
That shouldn't be that heavy. I need to work out. Oh, my God.
Why is my chair still out here going to get wet?
I don't know.
It needs to go in so it don't get wet.
Okay. Is this his?
Probably. All the stuff he left here. I threw his shoes away.
Threw his shoes away?
Yeah, I asked your kid they were his, and he said, nope, they're Gary's. Throw them in the garbage. Hmm. So I did. What else is down there? The little cage thing? You can pile some of that stuff just over here to the side so it's not just out in the middle of the... Thingamabobber. I'm gonna have to go in because the thingies are eating me alive. Oh, what was that you put in there? The chair? Okay.
Yeah.
Those other things can just be out here. They can lay up here in here. We can put our fruits and vegetables in them or something. That thing right there.
What do you want me doing?
I guess put it.
In the garden?
I don't know about putting it in the garden, but it might fall over on something. It looks stupid down there. Do it like that. We'll knock the weeds down for now.
Need right? More than that to do that.
Well, I know, but
pushes them back.
Pushes them back out of the way for a bit.
We just need to get heavy stuff to lay here, stones.
Mm-hmm. We need to chop all that
put
down.
Put gravel on top of it, maybe.
Put chop all the weeds down and then. We can put cardboard down, right? And it will kill grass, right? And then we could put the gravel down, what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying? Because you really would like it to be just dirt when you put your gravel down, you know what I'm saying?
Right, because this grass is not it. Oh, the grass feels weird.
You can throw them away. They threw them down there and they're all broke. So just put them in this can right here.
They're not really broke.
They're broke and I'm not going to use them next year anyway. I hate those things.
Okay.
They were worthless. Those and the peat pots. I hate those peat pots.
What?
The peat pots that basically a bunch of cardboard. Peat pots. I hate them. I will not use them again either. Everything else you can just pile in the bucket there. That's soapy water for when we have to fight the bugs. What's that? Trash. So you know what that was that you brought in to me? That was your homeschooling folder with all your homeschool stuff in it.
Wow.
From 7th grade.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Aw, he looks sad.
We'll bring him up here and put some water in him.
No, oh, he was dead.
He's dead. Sorry, Mama!
It was good before the move. It was doing really good inside. I just didn't even realize it was mine.
It was doing really good out on the front porch. The kitty cat's got a hold of it.
That too.
And then that's why I moved it back here, and then it got too dry. It got too hot.
Okay, my neck hurts.
I'm thinking the only plant I still have left in my mother's is that one.
Put it inside.
Well, it needs air.
It's doing all right.
Well, for the winter, we'll take it inside, but it needs sunshine.
We got a bay window that always has to be shut for some reason.
I know. Oh, my God. Why does he do that?
If I'm sitting by the computer and I open up my window so I can look out, not 10 seconds later he's pulling it shut and closing it. I'm like, when it's time to go to bed, I will do that. But right now, I'd like to see the fuck out. You know what I'm saying?